name is Donald Abbott, and I'm running for re-election because I love the city of Sparks, and I want to continue representing you here in Ward 1 for another 4 years. I have deep roots in this community, being a proud Sparks High School graduate, which is where we're at right now. I've seen Sparks change a lot from the time I was a kid to now. I've enjoyed seeing the progress we have made, and want to continue making more positive progress on the city we all love. My top three issues I wish to address if re-elected is to support healthy and responsible growth here in Sparks, continue to ensure Sparks is a city that works for everyone, and support our Sparks senior citizens. Responsible growth is made up of good land planning choices and emphasis on city infrastructure. This includes many things from roads to parks and public safety. An important one for our region is our sewer treatment plant, continuing to ensure that we keep it in tip-top shape and running efficiently for all of us. We also are known for our small hometown feel, which is extremely important that we keep in mind while making choices to ensure that we keep that for our community as a whole. Sparks' future is continuously growing, bringing along all of our current residents and always welcoming new ones to the neighborhood. It is important to have a city that works for everyone. Ward 1 community is made up of many different backgrounds that all come together to make this community the one we all love. It is definitely the melting pot of the city here in Ward 1. Ensuring Sparks, once again, more importantly, Ward 1 is welcoming and accessible to all people who call Sparks home is a top priority for me. One of my campaign promises back in 2016 was to form the Sparks Senior Citizens Advisory Committee. We got this committee up and running, and it's filled with a vibrant and diverse group of Sparks senior citizens. They're all dedicated to improve the quality of life of seniors here in Sparks. This is a new committee that I want to continue to be able to dedicate my time to, as we have helped the senior citizens of Sparks to get the resources that they need to continue living the highest quality of life. I plan on addressing the reduction in our city's budget due to COVID-19 by continuing to listen to our city staff on their budget suggestions and being sure to prioritize public safety as we move forward. This has been and will continue to be a very fluid issue, and that we will be taking it week by week and day by day. We want to ensure our city continues to run as efficiently as possible and safely as possible. As the situation develops, we want to be ready to support our local economy, keep everybody healthy, and be ready to return to some of our normal lives. Feel free to call or text me at 775-771-8674 or email at donald@sparksproud.com. If you want more information on myself, you can head over to www.sparksproud.com. And I want you to know that I'm available to you 7 days a week as your Ward 1 councilman. Feel free to reach out anytime, day or night, if you have a question or comment on how we make Sparks or Ward 1 even a better place to call home. Thanks for checking out this video, and have a great rest of your day.